been heating up.
Meesseman looking to go into work with the right hand.
And a very good sign for the Mystics, already playing good basketball. When you put her in the mix, this is a very, very good team.
I try to be as versatile as I can be. I just want to work on everything. If coaches tell me like to try something, I'm excited to try it.
Emma, she returned to the United States in early May for the first time since the end of the 2017 WNBA season. She helped Belgium win their first ever medal in Eurobasket. And players and coaches alike were thrilled to have the former All-Star back.
The only questions I got was like, oh, aren't you sad to not be there? But I was not. I was rooting for them and really wanting them to win the championships.
The Mystics are on the way to the WNBA Finals for the first time.
We want to do the same like last year, except to take that last extra step towards the championship. Our motto this year is run it back. For now, we're working on getting more physical, one-on-one games. So that's what we do after every practice. I can just hope to play here as long as possible, because this is a great, great competition.
And that's a new season high for Emma Meesseman, 27 points.
I get to play with the best players, against the best players, so I'm very grateful that I can be here.